Kathy, the therapy dogs were used at Arrowhead High School in Waukesha County, and no, the school says exam week isn't going to the dogs. It was only an option for students who wanted a break from studying and the pressure. A lot of colleges are also using therapy dogs to help students perform better.
We're not trying to get rid of anxiety for them. We're trying to help kids see through multiple ways how you can handle stress.
Coming up in our next half hour on 12 News at 10:30, we'll tell you what parents had to say about therapy dogs and whether students say it helped them do better on exams. We also want more of your comments. Just go to our Facebook page and we'll air more of them coming up.